Hello, I'm Mickey Seacrest, and this is American Idol. Hey, today is the last, well, not the last, because today's a voting. It's American Idol vote. You get to vote the winner. Is it going to be Mr. Pig or Woody? Mr. Pig doesn't know that I'm here right now, so I'm going to try disguise and y'all see it. Maybe he won't see me, maybe not recognize me, because I am a bum and I don't want people to know. So, today is American Idol episode 7, and episode 8 will be the last where they're the winner. This is a vote. Y'all get to win. Y'all get to vote who wins. So, I'm going to go back and get ready, and I'm going to go, let's go meet Woody right now. Okay? Hey, Woody!
Hey, Mickey.
Okay, what song are you going to be singing for the judges? Everyone on YouTube.
It's about going to be 11:30. You said what time we're going to be singing, so about 11:30.
What song are you going to be singing?
Oh, Great Escape. That's a pretty good song. Pretty good.
Is that why you have a guitar with you?
Yeah, guitar in my holster. I took out the M16, put a Rock Band guitar in there.
Did you just buy it?
Yeah, pretty
much. How much did you buy it?
About 25 mil. 25 mil.
Million?
Well, yeah, I probably just paid about 24 or 45 pounds of shrimp, but pretty good.
Okay.
Then the guy gave me 24 or 45 million pounds of shrimp.
Okay. Do you notice that if you lose this, you will never get back on American Idol again? People on YouTube are going to be voting, so go out there and impress the judges and impress everyone on YouTube.
If you don't vote for me, I'll haunt your dreams with a shrimp bow.
Okay, well, go out there,
shrimp
Woody. Go out there.
Let's go. Hey, guys.
Hey, Woody.
I'm a shrimp bow today.
You always a shrimp
bow. Hey, mom.
Hey, Woody.
Hey, Woody.
Okay, Woody, what song are you going to be singing for us today?
Great Escape, pretty good song.
Yeah, pretty good song.
Woody, get back. I know you're not on your medicine today, but come on. Woody, are you happy to be in the last round of American Idol?
Well, it's kind of constipating every once in a while, because you eat them little cheese balls that they give you.
Okay, so just sing a song and we...
Okay.
Is it a rock song with your guitar?
Yeah, it's called Great Escape by somebody who has a face.
Okay.
They probably eating a shrimp bird in there.
Okay, well, come on, start.
Okay, ready? All right, here we go.
Wow, that was a crazy and awesome song you just did, Woody.
Yep. Pretty good song.
I know,
Go ahead.
Can I have a guitar?
I paid $23 million for this thing.
You just threw it away!
Darn it, that's the second time I done did that.
Okay, well, I bet a lot of people are going to vote for you.
Me too. How much you want to bet right here? Take a bet.
I bet 100 million coins that's out of Peach's bank that you will win.
Alright, I bet no more videos for Tony if I lose. If I lose, then Tony is no more in no more videos.
That's stupid, then how?
So is your face, but no one's complaining.
That means you're bribing them that Mr. Pig would lose.
I'm not bribing nothing, I'm just saying how it's in here.
That means if you, okay, I bet $1 million you will, a million coins you'll lose.
Oh, I bet you did I'd turn in her.
If you win, Tony. No, Tony's.
If I lose, you get this little BB thing right there.
Okay.
Okay, we're good.
And then Tony's still in videos.
Sure, why not?
Okay, so I guess let's go listen to Mr. Pig now. Hey, Mr. Pig.
Hey. Ooh, you look familiar there.
I'm the new guy. I'm the new host.
What's your name?
Toad Seacrest.
McToad? That sounds pretty good. Sounds like a McDonald's Chick-fil-A sandwich.
Yep.
It was good. Come on.
He made it into the last round of American Idol. How do you feel about that, Mr. Pig? You made it into the last round. Now you got to sing a big song in front of all of our audience.
Okay, wait. Talk off for today.
It's not that big.
We want you to do good.
Okay, well, what song are you going to be singing?
I think about Crank That. Like the Crank That. So I'm going to Crank That, Mr. Pig.
Are you sure that's good for you?
Big boy good.
I don't think you have the voice for it.
I had the perfect voice for you. You great damage big.
Okay, well I guess we'll get started.
Okay. I'm gonna sing you, okay?
Okay.
Yo, Mr. Pig, you will watch me, Mr. Pig. Mr. Pig,
Okay, Mr. Pig,
Yeah?
Stop. Why? Stop. Okay, that was horrible. That was horrible, Mr. Pig. Can you actually try this next time?
Yes. Okay.
Soldier Boy Tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called a Soldier Boy. You got to punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman? Jockin' on them, hate them, man. When I do that, Soldier Boy, I lean to the left and crank that thing now. You! I'm jockin' on.
Okay, Mr. Pig, that was actually pretty good.
Yeah, that was good. We're gonna just crank that stuff. I think that was good.
I think people are actually gonna vote for you. Really good. Tony, what'd you think?
Pretty good. Pork sandwich know how to crank that. You crank that, Mr. Pig.
I think he could have done a little better. I don't really like that.
No one cares! Yeah, no one cares, Mr. Piggy Man.
Yeah, go with Daily JD.
Stop crying! Sound like
Logan. Shut up. Mr. Pig, it looks like you made it. And let's see what people vote, okay?
High five!
Okay, high five.
High five!
Okay, well, let's see. Hello, I'm Mario, and this was American Idol Episode 7. You get to vote who is the winner, Woody or Mr. Pig. You get 1 day to vote. That was Lance's rule. 1 day to vote. You get to vote for Mr. Pig or Woody. That's the winner of the American Idol, okay? So, American Idol Episode 8 will be actually the last one. We'll vote to pick the winner.
You know, what Woody said, and you don't vote for me, I'll hunt you dream with animal popcorn and watch you, oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I'll hunt you with a shrimp, I'll see you.
Okay, so say bye-bye, and we'll see you on the next one.
Bye-bye.
Say bye.